nothing else will ever be as funny, and you will curse yourself for agreeing to ever hear it in the first place. But seriously, you gotta hear it. It's so funny. I wanna say it. I wanna say it. I wanna say it.
Fine, say it.
No, 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 you say it. It's funnier if you say it. No, let me say it. No, 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 you say it. You say it. Say it. Same time. No, 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 you go. You go.
I forgot.
Marco forgot his pants! He forgot his pants.
Interesting piece of trivia. I called her.
What are you doing?
It's the pants story. Pants story, bon maillet. Pants story, bon maillet.
So I called Lily.
And just refresh us, what was that situation?
I forgot my pants. Remember that time Marshall forgot his pants?
You really don't want to tell the pants story, do you?
What? Pants, 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 pants.
Fine! Lily came down to the office to bring me my pants.
And why did she have to do that?
Because I forgot my pants.
Right. But I can't tell you what it is. I should tell you, but I can't. I have to. I never will. I'm going to. Let's just drop it. What's up with you? She's all I think about. I close my eyes. I see Robin. I hear a song. It reminds me of Robin.
Morning.
I sleep with that chick. I'm thinking about Robin.
Ernie, how can you be in love and still be sleeping with anything that moves?
I'm sorry, I don't follow you. That's like saying, how can an ant carry 20 times its body weight, but root beer floats are still delicious? Are the two even related?
See this new side of you.
So just call her up.
Just call her up.
She wasn't there. I left a voicemail. Booty call, you barely even have to talk. Around 9 p.m., you say,
hey, baby, it's Barney. You busy tonight? Sweet. See you in half an hour. Can't wait.
But the later it gets, the fewer words you need.
Barney, busy? Sweet.
And by 3 in the morning,
sweet.
Something personal.
At what age did you first get your period? And I think tonight's going to be wait for it, delightful. Delightful.
Chinese?
Oh.
I don't like Chinese.
Indian?
I just said I don't like Chinese.
Indian isn't Chinese.
Weird meats, funny music, cider rice. Why are we splitting hairs?
Mexican?
I just said I don't like Chinese.
Oh.
I love this burger so much, I want to sew my ass shut. I want to take this burger out to dinner, then maybe a movie, then take it back to my place, put on a little Terrence Trent D'Arby, and then I would just fool around a little bit. Nothing serious, just take it slow, you know? This feels so good. I'm worried I'm gonna get this burger pregnant. Low when times are tough. I like to remember the uplifting words of my favorite song. We'll be on your side when you need a friend. Through thick and thin, you can always depend on the world leaders in credit and banking. Goliath National Bank! Member FDIC. I am not lowering this until someone gives me the respect of another person's knuckles tapping against mine in a light but decisive manner. Until it gets what it wants, nay, deserves, this fist will not yield. It will not yield. I will give you $100 to fist bump me. $200.
Just put it down, Barney. Your arm must be killing you by now.
$10,000.
Are those tears?
They're awesome, manly pain tears. They're not emotional. Arm. My arm hasn't been this sore since I was 13 years old and figured out how to lock a bathroom. Up top! Oh, no.
No longer committed to the war on marriage?
No. I just know a hopeless cause when I see it. It's the same reason I don't recycle. I don't want to sound all mushy-gushy and romantic, but this weekend, Robin is the only woman I'm banging. Berry Blaster Brain Revitalizer. My God, some of these drinks could actually make a girl smarter. What sort of hell has Ted brought us to?
Hydrating?
Dear female, thank you for your interest in Barney Stinson.
Your back is gonna look like a Jackson Pollock.
I regret to inform you that at this time...
I was a vegan for 2 years. I need meat.
There are currently no positions available.
I'm a yoga instructor. Every position is available. Your room, 20 minutes. No foreplay.
I'm not gonna make it, Emma.
Not a chance.
It's actually kind of weird. No offense, ladies.
I did not realize you'd be home. Ladies, to the stairwell! I am not getting under this table.
I'd maybe get under that table.
All think that you need to... Wait, where's Barney?
Poor baby. I'm your rock. I'm... Oh, my God. Hello, straight. Hi. Barney Stinson, attorney at law. Let's talk about getting you off.
Oh, hell no!
You poor thing. To have to grow up in Canada. With America right there.
Barney Stinson! Oh, hi. Okay, got it. Great, we'll be in touch. Huh.
What?
Apparently I'm going to be a dad. Lily, no part of Barney Stinson does anything less than 110%. If one of my little Michael Phelps has got loose, he's swimming for the gold. Hey, Nolan, how are the kids? God, it's me, Barney.
What up?
I know we don't talk much, though a lot of girls call out your name because of me.
Awesome.
Appears to be some sort of Asian hooker.
Yes, because on Not a Father's Day, you get a tie you'd actually wear. Wordplay 5! To enjoy this moment.
What moment?
The last moment of you and I being even slightly in competition for the title of Ted's best friend.
Marshall's my best friend.
Exactly, it's a tie. We are Swedish. We are so cool with our baguettes and our Eiffel Tower.
Dude, Sweden's not France, you know that, right?
Oh, it's France. We're basically madmen.
We are! We're such madmen!
I'm gonna go smack a secretary on the ass.
That's totally what they would do on that show.
Mucho. But who would woo, Lily? Who would woo? Would you? Would you? Woo? I never knew it till now, but I've always dreamed of that! Yes! This is the most awesome building in the universe! There is no way this building could be more awesome!
There's a strip club in the letter N.
It's been 12 minutes!
The naked man works. This is gonna revolutionize the one-night stand. This is like the forward pass in football, the slam dunk in basketball, the haircutting technique where they hold it between their fingers and cut right above it. It's a total game changer! With my secret identities, and my tricks, and my gadgets. I mean, I'm like Batman. But this Mitch fellow, he's Superman. He just rips off his clothes and he's good to go.
What kind of gadgets are we talking about?
I really like that girl. But oh, I didn't see her from the back. I really like that girl. And I'm willing to jeopardize our future together for one night of glory. Naked man. Oh, thank God.
Want to go upstairs and do stuff to me that I won't even let Marshall do?
Different strokes.
He thinks we were in this fight with him.
We were in this fight with him. Now we are going to go in there and tell everyone the legendary tale of how we beat up some guys. And everyone is going to think it's great, and everyone is going to sleep with me again.
Oh, that's okay.
Ow! What are you doing? What I should have done a long time ago. What? I don't know. I just hit myself in the eye.
Actually, I explained how you get a mani-pedi once a month.
Weekly, Wolverine. Some of us care. Pulling down her pants, yanking off my own. Underneath the mistletoe, I'll make your sister moan. Oh, Heather's eye, we'll go all the way. I wish I could see her naked, I wish I could see her naked. I wish I could see her naked and down on all fours. Ted has a little sister, gets hotter every day. And if I ever meet her with her boobies, I will play. Everybody, sister, sister, sister. What? I can celebrate Hanukkah too.
Man, it is cold out there.
Why, hello. I've been waiting for you.
Did you bring that chair yourself?
I needed one that swivels. Heather Mosby. Barney Stinson. I guess I'll just take my chair and go.
Wait, stop, come back.
You need connections. If only Ted knew someone who worked at, say, Goliath National Bank, then... Wait, what? I work at Goliath National Bank. How about that? I am totally fine. Now, excuse me for just a minute.
plasmas are better for low light, but LCDs are better for games.
Right.
I'll take the CRT. Totally fine.
Maybe you should talk to a psychiatrist.
Please. I'm gonna pay some woman $200 an hour to make me feel better. We aren't going to be talking. And we're both going to be on that couch. The woman in this scenario is a prostitute. A dirty, skanky, surgically enhanced Eastern European.
I got it.